Enfaro Adun, Executor. All seems lost now, but still we must fight on. We must find Tassadar and secure his release from the Judicator before they can execute him for treason. Without him, I fear there is no way to defeat the Zerg and their Overmind. Zeratul and his Dark Templar have vanished, leaving us to fend for ourselves. I wonder if Tassadar was mistaken to have put his trust in them. We are receiving a transmission from Captain Raynor's command ship.
This is Raynor. I'd like to help if I can. Tassadar laid it on the line for me and my crew on Char. I'd like to repay the debt. Besides, I'm a long way from home, surrounded by hostile aliens. I've got to do something.
Then you shall, mold human. You shall. You have not enough minerals. Engage the enemy.
Warriors have engaged.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Engage the enemy. Your warriors have engaged 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 the enemy. Engage the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged. engage the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Your command. Engage the enemy.
This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Anytime you're ready.
have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Time you're ready.
Instructions. Your command.
Raider here.
The warriors have been
this should be good.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Engage the enemy. What battle calls? Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Carrier has arrived. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Conclave is absolute. Make peace with Adun.
Stay thy hand, Adjudicator. The stewards of Tassadar shall not fall while the Dark Templar live. Call off your guards and stand aside, and you may yet live to see another moonrise.
I will not be addressed so by one so devoid of the Kala's light. You and your vile brethren shall die with these traitors.
Are you truly so blinded by your vaunted religion that you cannot see the fall ahead of you? Your conclave believes that they are winning this war, but all they have succeeded in doing is helping the Overmind to win.
What could you possibly know about our designs, blasphemer?
You speak of knowledge, Judicator. You speak of experience. I have journeyed through the darkness between the most distant stars. I have beheld the births of negative sounds, and borne witness to the entropy of entire realities. Unto my experience, Alderis, all that you have built here on Iora is but a fleeting dream. A dream from which your precious conclave shall awaken, finding themselves drowned in a greater nightmare.
We shall see.
Thank you.